It's a bit hard to believe a metal like magnesium could be just as vital to the human body as fats, sugars, and proteins, but this macronutrient is so important there are around 24 grams, around a handful, of this metal within the average human body, most of it stored within bone. A mineral macronutrient required in high abundance, magnesium is the 8th most abundant element within the crust of the earth, and is present in even higher quantity in rivers and oceans. It's therefore no surprise the human body, along with many other life forms, evolved with utilizing this common metal for many applications. One such role of magnesium is its important function as an electrolyte, where it floats around fluids in the body in a similar way sodium chloride, table salt, does. Click here to see why dissolved salts and metals conduct electricity so well. This quality makes magnesium essential for what enters and leaves cells, charge balance, and electrical signaling done along the nervous system, including thought, touch, and muscle movement. The human body even uses magnesium for structural support in cells, bones, and molecules, and as an enzyme cofactor for over 300 different enzymes, where magnesium is needed to activate these enzymes. Enzymes have a vital role in the body, performing specific functions and speeding up reactions. In the case of magnesium cofactor-dependent enzymes, the activated enzymes are involved in many pathways such as insulin functioning, carbohydrate metabolism, nerve signaling, and protein synthesis. An important enzyme activated with a magnesium cofactor is DNA polymerase, which makes copies of DNA and is necessary for repair, growth, and the formation of sperm and egg cells. In fact, the importance of magnesium is so profound in the human body, countless problems may surface without the daily recommended 420 mg of magnesium for men and 320 mg for women, including heart problems, neurological problems, lung issues, bone and ligament problems, digestive problems, and diabetes. It is even very difficult to have too much magnesium, and rare cases where this has a negative effect on health is when issues are involved with kidneys, through which magnesium and many other substances are filtered and regulated. Other than kidneys, though, which filter out excess magnesium through urine, small amounts of magnesium are excreted along with sweat. Because of its tremendously useful properties, magnesium is essential for many plants as well, where it is a part of chlorophyll, the molecule which gives plants green color and is involved in photosynthesis. Rich sources of magnesium are therefore green vegetables, along with nuts, seeds, and unprocessed cereals, but water, fruits, meats, and dairy products also contain some of this metal. This being said, the drastically increased production of food has caused deficiencies in crop magnesium levels, and this, in combination with the increased consumption of processed food and demineralized water, has necessitated supplementation of this essential nutrient in order to maintain the recommended daily intake.